Good morning to one and all present here. Today I am Ankit Bhati from class 8th A is going to represent the how the recycling process is carried out in USA, Germany, China and India. Here we can see on the chart there are three flow charts showing the three different processes which are used in different countries for recycling the e-waste. In the first flow chart we can see the e-waste is first collected, then the logistics system, then the sorting by the process of refurbishment and separation and grading is done. After separation, the materials are recycled and the materials are then further classified into viable and non-viable materials. In the second flowchart, the e-waste is first collected for dismantling it by pulverizing and crushing it. And then the metals and non-metal separation is done by the process of briquetting and pelletizing. Then the e-waste is ready to reuse. Remind you when an off visit here today, Amachal Bhati of class 8th is going to visit the flowchart on Germany. Here we can see, first the e-waste is collected. After that, the product-wise categorization is done. After that, assembly and segregation into the metals like plastic, metal cable wires, glass and PVC is done. After the PVC, shredding, PVC crushing, PVC pulverization, and then separation is done through electrostatic, magnetic, electric currents and gravity. After that, pulverization and valuation for metal contacts. After that, the metals are recovered. After that, the metals which are recovered are copper, gold and silver. Thank you.